Yo, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make a perfectly golden marshmallow, okay? Alright, let's go. So I'm slowly turning it and taking it out just to make sure there's no, like, heat, like, residue on it, you know, like, so it doesn't catch on fire. Because sugar has a very low caramelizing point, so it doesn't take too much fire to get it going. See, it's already getting golden. You gotta keep going until it's all golden. Oh.
What do you do? How do you save it?
Just throw it away.